Okay. My name is Jack, and I made this game, and it's sort of has a sort of story behind it, but it's not really a story. I just made it up as a cutscene for no reason to waste time other than that. And basically, this game, how it works is okay. Well, I made the cutscene short because a lot of people complained that it was way too long, and I can sort of agree with that. So we'll just wait for the cutscene to pass a little bit, and this is basically just a game where you move around and you try to make sure that the heart doesn't kill you. If it does, well, you die, and it transitions to a game over screen. And basically, this is about it, and it ramps up as it gets higher score, and it ramps up the speed. Right now it's 4 seconds, then it goes to 3 seconds, 2 seconds, and to 1 second eventually. I also added some power-ups. If you get to 5, they give you points or they speed up eventually, as you can see. Now I'm at 10 before I was at 6. It's still sort of buggy because it's random speed, sort of. But yeah, and that's about it. Thank you.